Atheist University, and this is a show of Harriman and the Jew. And who made this painting? It was Sergei Volokhov. And what's so special about it is it's a portrait of my grandma.